I'm coming out here, going to do some shed hunting, and we're going to probably, you know, if we kick up a rabbit, that's good. See a squirrel? Yeah, we'll get that too. Make some putt pie. I'm primarily out here just going to be for a walk, and try to pick up some dead, some deer dead. See what we can do.
Yep, son-in-law,
Brad, and my little one, my grandson Joey. Say hi.
Hi.
So we're all out here for a walk. I think Joey's gonna find the first deer shed though. What do you think, Bunk?
What do you got there, Brad?
We're gonna go squirrel hunting today. We gotta pull out this 1889 Remington side-by-side shotgun. Get the hammer fire. Today I'm gonna be using Federal low brass, number 7.5, 8-shot, 2¾. So had this thing out last weekend and you know, put some ammo through it and shot pretty good.
All right, we'll see if we can get some game with it.
Let's see.
Ah, it's an old gun too.
1889 Remington.
You call them rabbit ears? Rabbit ears hot hammer gun? That's unique. Let's see if we can get something with it. And today, I'm gonna be hunting with the Benjamin Nitro Trail 22 caliber pellet gun. So, we're allowed to hunt with a pellet gun in New Jersey. Started a few years back. They don't kill too much with this. So, hopefully we see something. If I can't get them, Brad will get them with that shotgun.
Yep.
Just deer tracks and deer poop. That's all I think we're going to see today. It's a little windy, so the squirrels might be hunkered now.
Joe, come here, hurry up. Let's see what this is. Come on, we gotta see what this is. What is it?
Skull.
What kind? What do you think?
I don't know.
Hold it up, let me see.
Maybe a squirrel?
Ooh, that might be too big for a squirrel, huh?
Yeah.
Ooh, I don't know what that is. It could be a fox. on, that's one find. All right, let's keep going. There's two nice buck grubs. Them two trees, that's fresh this year. See if there's any antlers at the bottom of them. Doesn't appear to be. Huh. All right, the search continues. The search continues, Bunk. There's two rubs. There's deer rubs. No antlers at the bottom of them. Okay, we gotta keep going. Maybe we'll find some. I'm trying to see, Dad. Tell him, I got one. Hold it up, show him. Come on. Come on. Go show him. We got him. We got two of them. You pooping?
No.
Okay. Oh, what is it? A rub. Good deal. No antlers around here though, huh? Yeah. Oh. Reindeer. All right, I guess we'll keep walking. All right.
I'm gonna find the first shed though, Joey.
Yeah, this is where we used to have a deer stand. We used to have our deer stand right here. There's all kind of deer. Deer poop. Yeah, you missed one over here, didn't you? Oh, was it your first deer? Yeah.
Right here, like three,
got the Remington 1889 hammer fire shotgun, 12 gauge. Shoot out these flower pots.
That's what happens when we don't see any rabbits and squirrels.
All right, hope you guys had fun today. Did you have fun? Yeah, shotgun thing. Let's go check out these. Let's go check out these flower pots.
Okay, let's go.
What do you think?
Oh, yeah. Wow, look at all the holes in that, huh?
Wow.
Yes. And this one.
Wow! That's a lot!
Nice.
All right.
120 years old. Yeah. Still kicking.
Shot nice. Didn't even hardly recoil. That's a smooth shooting gun right there.
Yeah.
I'm a shotgun.
You're a shotgun?
Yeah.